we rely so much on, you know, just drugs fixing everything for us. But what is your plan for us to kind of change this whole epidemic around?
Well, you know, back when I was diagnosed with type 2 diabetes and I was 220 pounds at 5'5", I knew, even though I had a genetic predisposition for this disease, it was my eating, the junk food lifestyle that I was living, that was really causing me to be a type 2 diabetic at such a young age.